My son Jet, also known as Bootleg Scotty Kilmer, messed up and launched the Camry up a curb, nosed it into a pole, and totaled the car.
Endless money pit.
So what did he go and do? He got himself a summer job, saved up, and redeemed himself by purchasing a rare 1994 Honda Unicord that ended up blowing an upper radiator hose at the smog shop, startled the shit out of the smog guy. You should have seen it. More on this story after these messages from today's sponsor, UrbanVPN. UrbanVPN is the only 100% free, 100% fast, and 100% anonymous VPN in the world. Choose from 80 plus VPN locations to mask your location and unlock geo-restricted content. UrbanVPN is optimized for fast connection and unlimited bandwidth. Truly unlimited, private, and secure. A VPN is needed to keep what you do online private. Without a VPN, your internet service provider can see everything you do online, and your IP address and location are visible to everyone on your network to see, or for everyone on a public network to see. What if you're in Starbucks and you're doing your thing and someone's looking at your, UrbanVPN is a free VPN for Windows, Android, macOS, iOS, and it's available as a free browser extension for Chrome, Edge, and Firefox. Protect your data, privacy, and identity with UrbanVPN's 100% fast and free and secure VPN. Use the links in the video description to try it out. Enjoy a private and secure internet today. Roll the dumb intro. Amplified is produced by Soundman Enterprises Inc. and NVX. Buy genuine Soundman iPad dash kits at soundman.co and find high quality car audio equipment at nvx.com. We are also sponsored by US Alternators, Down for Sound Shop, and Audio Control. So explain what we have here, buddy.
We got a 1994 Honda Accord EX 2.2 liter VTEC, baby.
What's the best part about it?
It's a 5-speed manual.
Ooh-wee!
The interior on this thing's pretty clean. We got factory floor mats. No rips. This is low miles, baby. 207. Clean back seat. You think while the guy's sitting there smoking a cigarette with the hood open, pinning the rev limiter for 45 minutes, he would notice the hose looking like a hot air balloon expanding under the hood. He's just letting it expand. It's about to blow the damn fenders off. So what did he do? Turn the air conditioner on is what he did. The outside of this car is actually really clean. The paint's not the greatest, but there's no dents other than this front one here. Big old dent on the front fender.
With yeah. Consideration.
Right.
There's no dents on those doors. Quarter panels are clean. We got the premium Honda wheels, baby. Look at those babies. Look at the backside on her. There's a dent on this front door right here.
Real right, 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 right.
OEM bug deflector, baby. Ooh-wee. Look at her deflect. We've all been there before. I remember rear-ending my mom in the parking lot of the bank in my 1982 Chrysler LeBaron. By rear-ending, I mean I crashed into the back of her vehicle. You sick, filthy.
Killed it, Jet. You killed the Camry.
Everything was fine until I later discovered when we got home, little Timmy and his puppy jammed up behind the transmission. Looking like a mangled bag of hamburger meat.
Oh.
Ripped it.
did that.
He really did blow the welds off the intake.
We got a brand new radiator straight from rockauto.com. Got a big old fresh air intake hose.
From where?
Amazon.com.
$30, baby.
Next up, we got a lower radiator hose. Straight from Contatech USA Incorporated. Next up, we got Cataclean.
Oh, baby, this baby's gonna pass smog.
We got hose clamp, Abrazadera de Manguerera. Then lastly, we got a Duralast radiator fluid cap.
He's over here acting like he's got an urgent tofu delivery.
Send her up, boy.
Oh,
is she heavier than the Camry?
Nope.
Are you sure you don't want to just put that fender on the Camry?
Yep. Camry's a non-VTEC piece of automatic dupe.
Hey, we're trying to sell it to these people. Don't talk bad about it. It runs great. You didn't even bust your radiator when you crashed into the pole.
Is it good now?
Stick the jack stands under it. What do I look like, a mechanic? I'm a stereo installer. All right, you do that, I'm gonna take a shit.
You got oil on your arm.
No banging. Okay, let's be smart and go like this. Thread them in. Just thread it in.
Can you put it right then?
Yeah, put it right. Huh? Now you won't lose it. And you can go along and do your other
one. Watch, you're gonna be lost again and you're gonna blame it on me again.
Don't hang this one backwards though, because it's gonna scratch your grill. Okay? You don't touch the paint. Nothing here is touching any kind of paint. Get mad already. Look, he's getting mad already.
Here. It's slimy.
It's not slimy. There he goes.
Hot, 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 hot.
If you yell hot while you're doing it, it won't be as hot.
No.
Keep going. It's gonna drip on your hand and burn you.
Oh, baby, look at that. Huh?
That leak-free job.
Look at that leak-free job,
leak-free
baby.
Leak-free job.
Okay, now leak-free job. Get the lower off.
I need to take the fans off. You can't reach it.
Oh, no. You got to crawl your ass under there, boy.
There's a skid plate. Not doing that.
No, it's not a skid plate. It's in front of the cross member.
You get me a...
Slide your ass under the car.
A clamp.
If you can slide the clamp off of those.
Oh, you did it already. Look at him go.
Pinch me, Hoff.
It's going to burn.
It already burned me.
It's going to burn you.
You did it.
Okay, you little hillbilly sapsucker. Pull it on up now. Get this side on up so I can get the plug on out.
Don't get mad already.
Shh. Get the fuel filter by your hand.
Fuel filter.
He's mad already. When do you need to change your fuel?
Why are you asking me so many questions when I'm trying to...
Are you gonna pull it up or not?
Pull! Do it!
No, don't just pull it. You have to pull it until it moves. With both hands now. There we go. Look, you
hurry
did
up
it.
Now, you old coot.
Ow! Ow! Hey, keep it coming.
Hey.
Is he mad yet?
Pile of junk.
Why do you keep making that noise?
I'm out of breath.
Oh, I got it with this.
I got it with this.
Hey, don't break him in your line here. Where'd you pull? What are you pushing on? Pull. Ow, my thumb's broken. Okay, keep it coming, keep it coming, keep it, keep going.
What's happening?
Take it out. No, don't lean it on the front now. Up with it, up.
Edvander.
Evander.
Evander.
Okay.
Whoa. Slap it over there.
Whoa. No, you're swinging coolant everywhere, dude. Get the radiator fluid juice.
You have to hold these wires on those prongs.
and I'm gonna try to start the fan. If your finger's in here, it's gonna start, it's gonna cut your finger off, it's gonna be a little slice of, it's gonna look like a snossage. Have you ever seen a snossage? Hold this on the prongs now. We're gonna apply 18 volts
it's
of power.
It's gonna blow up.
We're gonna joggle it back to life.
What if it shocks me?
No, make sure they're on there. You might have to stick your fingers in there.
They're on. It's gotta be contacted, right?
Ooh, yeah. Look, nothing, dude. I think the son of a bitch is bad.
It says the other one.
It says this piece of- Whoa, 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 whoa!
That's a little slow, don't you think?
That sucker's moving, baby.
Well, why don't you fry the thing while you're at it?
And make sure it moves both directions. Call O'Reilly's in Newhall, see if they can get this today. Now, what side fan is that? That's the driver's side fan. Don't say right or left, because if you're looking at the car from the front,
yeah, I know. Okay,
it's going to be the right. If you're looking at it from the back, it's going to be the left.
Oh, 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 O'Reilly's licks my bung. Ow!
Okay.
You have just a fan motor? You don't have like the cooling fan?
No.
I thought it showed up on your website.
Yeah, you have a part number.
What's your name?
Nolan.
Nolan? Okay, let me look it up online. I'll call you back.
Now I have to babysit Nolan. And be sure he knows how to do his job and look up a driver's side radiator fluid fan on the same dumb website I'm looking at it on. You can't find it? Well, I can find it, you dumb bitch. Why can't you find it?
All right, we gotta transfer these parts over to this bad boy. Look at this, huh? While he's looking up parts on O'Reilly's.com. Stupid dumb idiot. What do you mean you don't have a fan, Nolan? If you had a part number, I could find it. Oh, well, if I had a part number, I wouldn't need to call you, would I, Nolan? Because I would just look up the part number and get it myself.
Well, if you could find the part, I could tell you that you found it.
God dang, Nolan. No time for this kind of bullshit. Oh, look at this now. The lower, this hose ain't gonna... The piece didn't come with this piece too. You're supposed to reuse this? I'm supposed Nolan ain't gonna be able to find me this piece.
Get into my tube, my intake tube.
Let me show you in. Is this part number?
Oh, O'Reilly's doesn't have dick. Ew!
Yeah, buddy.
Bent.
You bent your drain plug?
I know, I bent there.
You bent your drain plug, dude.
All right, watch this, Scotty, kill the way.
All right, don't get oil on my blankie, okay?
Process the trajectory. Ready?
Yep.
Oh.
Oh, dude, you got her on your hand.
She's a pisser.
It's gonna spill.
Ah! Ah! Get a rag! What? You get the filter out first. You said you got it.
It
you were making me
on
wait.
Me.
You said you were waiting for me.
It pooed it on me.
You're over here gonna get oil in your armpit. Okay, well, don't get it on the blankie. Well, hold it over the bit.
Castrol GTX motor fluid.
Hey, did you clean the area where the filter goes?
No. Did you shut up yet? No, you didn't either, so I guess we're even now. It's not free!
Oh. Upgrade your vehicle's charging system with a high-output alternator from U.S. Alternators. Visit usalternators.com. Down for Sound is an authorized dealer and offers the best prices on the brands they carry with the fastest shipping in the industry. Go to downforsoundshop.com. Audio Control has what you need to make your good stereo system sound better. Take a look at Audio Control's full line of equalizers, line drivers, digital signal processors, and more at audiocontrol.com. I will admit I did lose my cool when the car blew up at the smog shop. And I angry texted the fat dumbass I bought the car from and said, listen here, you fucking bitch. You're gonna give me some money back for this problem. It didn't go over very swell. Stupid dumb fat idiot. After all, he did say it would pass smog with no problem. Now I'm sitting here looking like a problem. I should get $600 back.
Get away the scrapper.
Quit it, dude. Come on, you're getting coolant all over me.
Oh, I'm not.
That's great.
You're losing your mind.
No. Oh, stand it on the wall. Stand it up.
There you go. Lean it like this.
Jeez.
Okay, lean it against the wall. Quit. Stupid. Oh, look what you're doing, dude.
All right, bolt that on there,
hang
little
on,
buddy.
Hang on.
Just like
oh,
that.
Oh, no, it doesn't line up.
Just like that.
Doesn't line up, buddy.
Just like that.
Why are you gonna take the old broken one off? Huh? What a hillbilly are you? Hey, we need to take this off here.
This hey!
One. He's screaming again with that weird noise.
Because he's mad. Hey, you shouldn't be clunking like that. That Matco ratchet is worth more than this radiator.
You got scammed.
That's for high-end vehicle use only, baby. Come on, I shouldn't even be using that thing on here. You're over here squealing like a banshee.
Banshee?
A banshee. Look at this, baby. Look at this, huh? We found ourselves a new fan for this side that we can get today. So we'll have to drive a real car over to O'Reilly's. We'll probably take the Subaru. Take a real Japanese car that's actually made in Japan. Your car's over here built in Ohio.
This is spoofed.
Let's get this down and move it over. He's getting mad.
You smashed my stupid finger because you're so stupid. And look at this whole side.
Hey, dude, you gotta move it over, bro.
I literally can't,
bro. Just relax. Hey, why are you getting all crazy with it?
You're being so annoying. Look, dude, it's floating.
Just hold it. I'm gonna move this out of the way. Don't you remember how we took it out? Okay, now make sure your feet are on there from all that wrestling around and jaw jacking you're doing. Bang, man. Bang, bro. Okay, why? Your clamp is already on there.
Just took the ratchet from me.
I stuck it.
Didn't even say that.
I shook it.
Oh no,
it's gone. It's gone, baby. What a stupid.
Here, tighten that one and this one. But when you tighten this one, don't put the screw in a stupid spot. You're over here like, instead of turning the clamp. Are we able to get the fan on?
From here on out, any 90s turd that we accumulate will immediately get a fresh radiator fluid system, brand new brake caterpillars, rotators, and stopping fluid, a new cataclysmic converter and muffulator. But first, we're gonna take the piece of shit to the smog shop to blow the radiator hose so we can see the smog guys.
Well, it's all jankety because you gotta do that.
Jankety jag, jackety jag. It's jankety because your feet fell off. Don't tighten it too tight and strip your hose clamp.
Tighten it.
Make Shreen phosphate enhanced oat formula.
Ooh, it's got oats in it, baby.
Extended life blue. Gargling that down there, isn't it?
She's sucking her down, boy.
Shut up, let me actually try to get this.
Do it right?
All right, listen here, you peckerhead. You have to swing this and tighten it.
Damn. Turns out the brand new electric Mustang has the same wheelbase as a 95 T-Bird. Could have bought 72 T-Birds with the amount of money.
Video. This is a cooling fan assembly since the other one is cheeked.
Crack it open, baby. What are you gonna look at it?
Oh, it needs brakes so bad. I think we have a seized caliper. We put the cat clean in her, so we need to drive her around for 15 minutes. Then we can put some fresh E85 in her. Check engine light. Wonder why. No, we gotta read the code. Dang, this stupid wiper thing. Why do we gotta check engine light? Because I did a burnout?
He broke it again.
It's gone. She's clear, baby.
I don't know how to shift though without. Like, I can't drive around.
There you go. Oh.
That's good.
That was better.
Were you giving it gas?
I don't know how high RPMs I have to be, though.
No, when you shift into second, let off the clutch, floor it.
That was better.
The bad news is it made a huge mess of the guy's shop. The good news is it didn't complete the test, so I didn't have to pay, and it blew the hose off, clean off in one piece. I didn't even have to take the old hose off to put the new one on. Purchase industry-leading iPad dash kits from the originator at soundman.co. Your car deserves the best. Update your car with an iPad dash kit from soundman.co. Find high-quality car audio gear at nvx.com. NVX is committed to audio quality and innovation. Their high-end car audio components are rated accurately, and they've been proven to perform since 2011. Try NVX at nvx.com.